Hi everybody, this is Chris, and this is my chess set of the dead, version 2. This one was a little bit different. I printed everything in multiple pieces, so you can pretty much get away from support structures except for the rooks. These guys require quite a bit of support. I actually had quite a few failures printing this one. The upper snout has a tendency to fall off if you don't have enough support in there. But everything else should be fairly easy to print. Total time, not counting failures, was about 35 hours. And I used up about a half a kilo of PLA. The white PLA is Hatchbox glow-in-the-dark PLA. And the sparkling red is from, I believe it's Ziro, Z-I-R-O. You can find it on Amazon. They have quite a few glitter PLAs. And it prints pretty well.